Made in Hollywood. A group of unborn souls vie for the opportunity to experience life on Earth as Winston Duke and Zessie Bates star in the existential drama, 9 Days.
Hi, I'm Zessie Bates. Welcome to Made in Hollywood, and here's a scene from 9 Days.
You are being considered for the amazing opportunity of life.
We are candidates to hopefully be given the chance to live. We don't know whether it's purgatory or what, but it's this space before life, and Winston has the power over us to choose which candidate is going to get life.
If you are selected, you will have the chance to be born in a fruitful environment where you can grow, develop, and accomplish.
The main character, Will, I wrote him based on my uncle, and he was also Brazilian, and he was very artistic, very, you know, kind person. At some point, when I was getting older, I was just start having more empathy towards him, and from that empathy, that connection, I could write 9 Days.
Am I dead?
I wouldn't say you're alive or dead.
So Will is a man in the afterlife tasked with the job of interviewing spirits for the opportunity to be born. And that interview takes place over 9 days. And you know, no one's the same after that.
How long is this process?
If you make it until the end, 9 days.
We had some rehearsals and we were all in the same room talking about where are we, where are we starting from? And we talked about being a blank slate.
I remember talking about our childhood selves. Like, you don't know who you are, but you know that you're reacting in a certain way.
Honestly, I kept thinking, how would like a baby or a very young child react, you know, to even like drinking water for the first time?
What I personally did was I had my kind of own isolation and just stayed in my room. And then I hadn't spoken to anyone for days, and then just all of a sudden you'd spring and want to talk to people, you know.
Your senses will become unbearably sharper and stronger. It's your new beginning. You'll never remember me or anything else that happened in this place. But you still be you.
I really invested myself in some of the darker thoughts around like what is out there, like organized crime, trafficking situations, this, that. But him knowing that, or feeling like with enough strength, you can make it.
Every single day, someone hurts someone else. Every single day, someone takes someone else's life.
Why are you focusing on that?
Why are you not focusing on that?
The concept that the word is pretty much coming from, what if the goal is now? You know, why not enjoy just the moment you're living now?
I think it's a conversation about, besides how beautiful life can be and enjoying the small moments, I think there's also a conversation about vulnerability and how we approach life.
Especially post-COVID, the new appreciation we can all have for the smaller things in life and just reconnecting with our humanity.
You've been here a few days, but you've lived every second.
Are you afraid?
Of what?
If I'm honest, I'm always hoping for what happened with this movie. You hope for the best. You have an idea of like, man, if this story comes to life the way I'd like it to, then man, gangbusters. But that's not always the case. Seeing an equation like this turn out the way it did is just joy.
9 days.
9 days.
Made in Hollywood.
Hey guys, thanks for checking out this video. We want to know, what would you have asked? Let us know in the comments below. And if you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. And as always, for more videos like this, hit the MIH TV logo right here. And for the next awesome video, click right there.